What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Amazon Sidewalk. Amazon Sidewalk is a feature initially rolled out by Amazon in mid-2021 that creates a shared network between all Sidewalk-enabled devices. This shared network can extend limited network connectivity to devices on the network whose primary network connection is no longer available, and can provide instant authentication when you're setting up new devices. The other added benefit of Amazon Sidewalk is that it can be used to provide a location for trackers that work on the network, such as Tile devices. And while Amazon Sidewalk is enabled by default on all Amazon Alexa devices, thankfully, if you're not comfortable with Amazon Sidewalk, Amazon makes it easy to turn the feature off. Additionally, the steps to turn off Amazon Sidewalk on your Ring devices are different, and I'll link to my video about how to turn off Amazon Sidewalk on Ring in the description for this video. But before we go through the steps to disable Amazon Sidewalk, I want to let you know that Amazon is constantly adding to the list of devices that work with Alexa, such as Tile trackers, Fitbit devices, Echo glasses, speakers, and more. Because it can be hard to keep up with all of the Alexa-enabled devices, I've included a link in the video description and pinned comment that will take you to a page that will show you all of the latest and greatest devices that work with Amazon Alexa. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off Amazon Sidewalk. Step 1. Launch the Amazon Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Alexa home screen. Step 2. Tap More in the row of menu items on the screen. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this list and then tap Settings. The settings screen is shown. Step 4. Tap Account Settings. Another menu is displayed. Step 5. Tap Amazon Sidewalk. The Amazon Sidewalk screen is shown. Step 6. Tap to toggle off Enabled. The Amazon Sidewalk feature is now turned off on all of your Amazon Alexa devices. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one. If you're a new YouTuber who's looking for help, check out www.youtubemba.com.